divided. 2 divided by 4. Here, 2 divided by 4. 2 is less than 4. Therefore, complete. Always complete with 0. Here, 0 point. Point only once. 20 is not less than 4. Therefore, with 20. 4 multiplied by 6 is 24. 24 is greater than 20. Therefore, another number. 4 multiplied by 5 is 20. Here, subtract. 20 minus 20 is 0. Finish, because here there is no number that goes down. Therefore, here, finish.